Hello everybody, Reaper X1 here again, playing some more Dying Light. If you watched the last video, you know this is my second turn at this, because I got my ass horribly whooped in the last one. So we're gonna hopefully do better this time. But they're all right down there, just waiting for me. Three of them. And my best weapon. Okay, choppy chop chop, fucker. Got one, two, and third one. Can't see fuck all the rain. There's a fire. There, that thing worked. Oh, sitting on. Two more. I ain't rid of that arm. Care place to burn them, grabbing your stuff. Beat the snot out of me, think I'm not getting something out of it. You all crap. Don't want to forget them ones. Okay. Oh, you ain't doing good.
Your brother's paying me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
Really? So I gotta take him back. This ought to be interesting. Get out of that, that big fucker coming for me. I do want them all dead though. How crazy should we make this? First of all. In your face! There, he's done. This could be funny. Lit it right on fire. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but up here. Up here. Any more? Yeah, they just all keep running right into that. That's sweet. There's another one that wants to come out. I hear ya. Wow. This is fun and not exciting. I see ya. Oh, I can't get over that. Where's the screamy fucker? Oh, here, they're by me. I'll put your arm. Dump it. Oh, Oh, I'm in a shit spot here. Come on, can I get out of it? You got me. Rest up. Oh, you got me again! Fucking speakers bringing them in still. Wow, that was easy. Where's all the other good stuff? For all that, I want the goodies. Fucker. Hit him! That one before she throws it at me. Kick. Made you think twice about that shit, didn't it? It's gonna be non-stop on that speaker's on. Wow, shut her down one. This thing's fucking awesome. I need more of these. Fire, bit. Ah. Come on, I almost got it all. I wonder how you get rid of the speakers, or if you can. Okay, well, anyway, that's good enough for there. Off I go. Max, is there anywhere closer? Well, actually, I'm going way up there, so yeah, I might as well do that first. Keep my eye open for plants and that while I'm in here, I guess. Be a good idea. Herbs. Batteries. Everyone needs batteries. Take down, bitch. First one I pulled off of those. There's no fucking retreat. You think you're dealing with someone that can show fucking mercy? You know you're fucked, right? Wow, my aim's horrible today. Missed him. Hey, that time though. Should probably be picking up all their weapons. They get you? One more. Pussy. Freaking asshole. How do you like that? Might as well attack, so I can't hit you anyway. Oh, I got you. I gotta see what I got in my inventory. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. I like them. Turn back. Get ya, fucker. Stop moving. Oh, I can't even shoot through the glass or something. I don't know. I'm not gonna waste all my bullets on it though. Oriental cleaver. Those cleavers work pretty nice.
What's up? Another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Rice's men got your brother. We talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead?
No, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brickens guy.
He's a hell of a good guy.
You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good.
Pay up,
these keys will open three stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
Cool, cool. Oh, and cash too. Can't go wrong there. Okay, now what to do? Turn to the tower. Got two missions at night. And I'm not really anywhere near there. Osmond's stash. That looks like I'm going there. Careful doing that. You know, I'll be falling. My guy will be 3 feet shorter with his kneecaps and his earlobes. Horrible day for everyone involved. Little puppy. I'll just go this way. Oh, fucking idiot. Jump out at me. He's almost shit a little. Got the brown mark in my shorts now because of that.
Get off me.
Done. What's up?
That was a close call, my friend.
Y'all good? $3 for me. Well, that worked for you. Okay, so calm down, took your time. The other guy did better than you did, you speedy bitch. Yeah, the police ones, I gotta open that. Ching. Where is it? Give me a hint. Oh, watch, right at the damn top. Look at that. $182. I kind of like the looks of that. $160. Oh, do that. Out. Isn't this where it was? Or is it still over that way? Oh, I'm in the wrong damn spot. I could have swore that was showing up yellow though. No. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go this way then. We'll find that stash. I like a stash. A good stash. Even a mustache. Why can't I close the door? That's just not cool. Jeez, I might run out of all my lockpicks just in this room. Oh, that moved a little much. Wish I had better attack. Very hard, it usually seems to go to the right. Most of the time. 162, that ain't a bad one. Okay, so that's done. Oh, another one of the stashes. I'll go there then. Whoa! Right. I'm out. Oh, I'm running right towards one of them screaming fuckers. Hey, I'm sorry, I beat you with a goddamn pickaxe. There's no way you should be able to freaking hit me. Bad way here. Not that easy, buddy. Whee! I made it. Fix it. Ooh, didn't use up a repair. Fuck off. You're stunned. You shouldn't even be able to hit me now. Destroyed. Fight, you bitch. I'm gonna knock the kitty out. Hit you so hard you had a nipple slip. Hiding under cars. You know that shit happens, right? I'm getting my fucking lockpick badge after this one. After this game. Well, I was playing Fallout 4 there a while ago at my buddy's place too, and it seemed like I was running into a ton of lockpicking in that too. That is interesting. But I want that stash instead. Stick around. I don't know what they got against me shutting the door on a stash spot that had a lock to begin with. What? Oh. So they use the same one for a medium lock as they do for a hard lock. Basically. That's a piece of junk. That'll take though. And there's hard. The prize is not befitting the challenge. That'll be worth something. Duct tape. I'll leave him alone for now. He seems to just be hanging out. Okay, he stopped hanging out. Why'd you even put that in your stash? Bunch of stuff down there. Dipshit. Hey, what's that one? Another one of his stashes. Where's the mission? I'm trying to get way down there, so. Alright, a little back and forth action. Go get that stash and see where we want to. Oh, kept going all the way. See where I want to go from there. That guy's out of luck. Just gotta kill those guys whenever I get a chance. Have a thing outside of your stash. So you have an early warning stash. There's a cool stash here. Come, better get it. Better remember to make some more lockpicks next time. Inventory or 178 again. That's not bad. That might need some room made for it. Being a little tricky. 142. We're taking that one. Okay. Agility. Ram. Timing the tackle just right will deal damage on the first strike. Additionally, the length of the tackle will increase. Brutal grapple. Enemies thrown with grapple are knocked down, making them vulnerable. That does sound handy. I'll take that one. That is going to make some med kits. Oh, and some lockpicks. Keep me going with him for a while. Oh, I can get a lot of stuff made. Maybe. Get three of them made if I want. Okay, so that's coming to do this. That be done. So I could go to that tunnel during night. Closest safe house is right there. I think I'm going there. And then I'll just wait it out for night. Oh, I gotta get up. Hello. He's peeking over at me. Oh, that was close, I think. Look at all the cop stuff here. Where was that safe house? I bet you it's underneath the part I'm trying to get to. Hurry up. You got all day for this shit? Nope, I don't. I gotta get over it. Big dummy. Hopefully I went the right way. Oh, don't. Oh, well. Alright. That's not that bad.
Stop eating termites off that stick and get here immediately. Was that simple enough?
No.
What are you talking about? But you were holding down the talk button. And who told you you could use my radio? The same person who told you could eat my sandwich. You were supposed to make lunch for both of us. Make your own lunch, you Cliff Notes intellectual. Couldn't ask for better. Oh, the safe house is up there. And that's where I gotta get to. And the safe house is up there. Alright. To climb up. But I remember to see if I can unlock that door. Fuck off of here.
Damn. What the fuck was that? That's not cool. Now I gotta go way the fuck back to wherever. Where that safe house probably right beside where I wanna be. Look at all the missions here. Midnight Bride, Binoculars, Duels, Poisonous Herbs. There's a healing recipe there. I'm gonna have to do that one. Wonder if I'll finally get to use some of them flowers I've been picking up all over. Yeah, that's special. Alright, let's see if I can get back. Actually, what I'm gonna do...
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
No, you don't. Shut up, talk a lot. I'm gonna go this way.
I will kill you.
Talk to these idiots.
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Hurry up,
cables.
I got both problems.
Duct tape.
I'm picking that crap
cables.
Up and never used any.
Duct tape.
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going.
10 rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapsed bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Mm-hmm. Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant, and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Okay, shut
Maybe
up.
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Shut up, let me go. Fucking idiot. Okay, now I gotta get on that bridge. Okay. Ooh, $4,000. I'm not sure why that one's got the orange on it. I don't know. It's sellable. I guess. That sucked. I better get all the way back there and not fall. That pissed me off if I fall right away again. I almost have to say, fuck this and stop playing for the night. I probably got it soon anyway, the kids will be getting up. What the fuck? Oh, I went right over. Up there again. I wonder if that guy will chase me up here. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I probably should have climbed that pipe. Things you learn. Moving on up to the top. Oh, come on. What the fuck was that? You son of a bitch. That sucked. Hey, I started in here, though. Take that. Ah. Really, he just out here hanging out, is he? So I gotta meet. This controller wanting to walk on its own is kind of sucking, though. Mm-hmm. tower climbing badge for this shit. Okay, so now I got the bulbs. I just want to get over to there. Okay, so now I got the safe zone. What else is there to do up here that might be of coolness? How do you get up there? Hey, what was that other night mission I had? Acquire the sonar. Oh, that's right fucking here. I might as well do that if I can. I gotta get up on that, I bet. So there is a way up. Oh, I know. Fire right here. I can't go that way. I'll go this way though. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck off. Piss off. miss it? Surprise MSS, motherfuckers. Like, this looks like it should be a zipline access for me. This one is. And you're gonna put a hard lock pick up here. When you already had to fucking go through all that to get to it. It's kinda cheap. Fucking thing. Do I get across? I must have went too high. Where I missed it. Do that. What? What the fuck was that? What happened? I was there. That was lucky. That. Well, it's definitely a lot easier than going the other way, but... Gotta go up a week. Oh yeah, it's right here. And again, push that B. What the fuck? It's like I'm getting knocked off it. Damn! I'm getting there this time though. What if I can clear out everything from here? Stand up, dipshit. Kinda looking to try, really. Use up my last repair on that one. Come on! Fuck! Probably no way up there either, on this side. To this or what? Hope there's a way up from this side. Other than that, my guy's dying. It's looking better than I thought it was going to be. Nope. The fuck was that? That was onto the platform there, not side of the damn wall. Wow. Well, I think I'm going to end this video here. So, until next time, everybody. And then we'll go over there and do some serious ass kicking again. Well, till then, have a good one, everybody. Bye.